I think after the last game, we chased on 215 or something like that, and it's a great preparation for us going into the playoffs. I thought it was an incredible chase and a good game. And then the boys stayed awake for the rain to come down the whole time. So the boys were very pleased and very pumped that we can play in that 1-2 playoff. It's a very quick turnaround. We flew in yesterday, so it's all about getting mentally fresh, get your body ready, getting enough fluids in your system for a nice hot day here in Ahmedabad. We're looking forward to it. Obviously, we give ourselves the best chance to get into that final, and we really hope to play a good game. We're looking forward to a good clash tonight, and hopefully our Travis Sheck partnership will put him under pressure up front. Yeah, the Orange Army has been fantastic the whole season. Hopefully we see them in a big mass today. It's a nice big stadium, so if there's 100,000 of the Orange family, of Orange Army, that can arrive, that will be fantastic, and you know that we're going to put on a show for you guys. And thanks for the support during the whole season. We've heard you guys. You were by far one of the loudest stadiums in the league so far, and we're very pleased to be part of your family.